What was that? Was that a threat? Was that a... What was that? What were they doing? Oh, that was the pregnancy. In Hyphen comes back and it's just bigger and better every time, ain't it? Automatic thumbs up. Blessed and cursed. They number 8 on trending. Let's get it. Blessed, cursed. I'm loving this whole vampire, werewolf theme, crazy ass music video aesthetics. Fever is still the greatest shit ever. I'm waiting for Twerked and Still. I'm waiting for Bounce and Shake.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Or that's not an opposite, but you know what I'm saying. They could switch it up. They could go everywhere with this type of concept. But I'm hearing good things about the album as always. I'm always hearing good things about N-Hyphen, and they keep getting bigger and bigger and bigger. And shout out my boy Watt, man. My boy Watt worked on this song. Everything he touches is pure gold or platinum. You could just look him up, bro. He don't miss. And the homie Peter, who I recently met, an amazing ass producer, bro. The Ty Cherry CL. I could go on and on about the credits, but this is about N-Hyphen, and they're really excited about this. I'm hella excited about this. I still haven't watched Island, so I'm gonna watch because it's too late and I don't want my heart broken and shit like that, bro. I don't want to go through emotional distress right now. And I'll just watch N-Hyphen and High over on Patreon, because I've been meaning to do that for a while anyway. So you can go over there and check that out. If I'm not on YouTube, I'm usually over on Patreon. So you feel me? Go check that out, or just hit the like button here. Like button here is free, you know what I'm saying? But Blessed and Cursed. Nikki. I know Nikki. I know Figure Skater Sungun too. They got Wine? Oh, the new year. 2000 though. Oh, it's a rock vibe? Where y'all going? Oh, this sounds big. Ooh. This beat is tough. Chain. They're flowing. This guitar shit with the 808, the trap drums and shit. This is superb. This little melodic flow is hard though right here. After this. Ooh. Why are you looking at us like that? I like that scene. I like all these scenes. Oh. Ooh. How are they doing this, bro? They just got here and they're there already. Consistency, everything that you want to check off the checklist, and N-Hyphen's doing that shit. Their catalog's crazy. I ain't even heard too many B-sides yet either, but we just started 2022, bro. It's literally the first month and they're doing this is they're back again. This shit's crazy, bro. They're gonna be, I ain't even gonna say it. You know what I wanna say. I ain't even gonna say it. They gonna be. God damn it. To hell with your rules. He's saucing. He's feeling himself. Wait, what? What was that? Was that a threat? Was that a... What was that? What were they doing? Oh, that was the pregnancy. Hold on, just to research real quick, just for research purposes. Yeah, that's what he was doing. Is he even old enough to drink? You are 20. Let me see that again. This choreo tough. This live stage is gonna be dumb. I gotta see that. Hold on, bro. The choreo's, that shit is tight. I ain't even lying to you. That shit tight. That shit hard. Ooh. In this fake blessing. Damn, bro. And Hyphen's fucking dope, bro. I know I've been watching comeback shit, but I'm sleeping. I should have been, had some albums, watched In Hyphen and High and everything. I'm terrible. This beat is tough. Wait, what the fuck? That's it? If that wasn't the fastest, the fucking 3 minutes. Word? What the hell is this? Is this a video game? Is this a series? What is this? Is this a storyline? Dark Moon, The Blood Altar. That's not the name of the album, is it? Bro, am I literally that? I'm not that slow, am I? Hold on. What are we doing? Are they gonna tell us? They don't even Dark Moon with, oh, maybe that is the name then. Damn. There go Briss. Y'all know Briss love him some In Hyphen, bro. I gotta watch that reaction. That shit's probably crazy. You see his facial expression.
Gangster.